anzoda akwatunan zabe an daddangwala ma PDP gasu nan a cece guda 12 inda nake nuna muku haka yanzu kuna ganin su gasu nan in kun ga alama za ku ga alamun abun an kwada kuriyan akai an riga da an daddangwala ma PDP duniya ku shaida yeah at our polling unit in AYA some ballot boxes are brought here with already thumbprinted papers they have already thumbprinted everything yes already thumbprinted yes already thumbprinted you can see everybody is talking about what is happening the officers are here they got they are here with the boxes everything is under control yes please madam what can you say about this thing that is happening here
Thank
you very much.
Yes.
Where did you guys vote?
We voted opposite to the police station.
But
anyone that checks the INEC website, there is a
But madam, is it possible for you to vote? Did, for you to vote almost 12 boxes within an hour?
Yes.
My polling unit in inside GSS Asokoro, and we have been there for almost 4 hours. Up to now,
you know there are
less than 100 people.
Presidential, House of Reps,
yes.
And Senate. They have 3 boxes.
Yes.
So, and there are 4 points.
Yes.
So, you have 3 here, that's 6. You have 3 here, 9. You have 3 here, 12. And you have over 100 people that voted in an hour.
Yes.
So, you don't think that's possible? I just explained how the
are you telling me that now the vote here is 100, but you we counted 100. The vote we are seeing here, there are more than 400 votes. There are more than 400 votes. You are saying 100 votes. To be sincere, to be sincere, the world is watching at you. The world is looking at you. Is it possible, under INEC rule, is it possible for you to cast vote in total and bring it here in AYA?
Exactly. Here is it possible? Here is AYA bar. Here is a relevant bar. Can you join?
What bring you here?
Can you join the AYA area?
Is it allowed?
No. Not get
is it allowed? There is no way you vote in total. You bring the boxes here. It's not possible.
Then Allah can come back. It's not possible.
Why do you bring it here? You can't vote in total. This is complete cheating. This is fraud. Nigeria and the world you see, this is fraud.